There are seven seals and seven wings. In the holy place mine I saw the elect one of righteousness and of faith, and I saw his dwelling place under the wings of the Lord of spirits. And righteousness shall prevail in his days, and the righteous and elect shall be without number before him forever and ever. In those days that elect and holy children will descend from the high heaven, and their seed will become one with the children of men. On the opening of the seventh seal, there will be silence in heaven about the space of half an hour. In the right hand of him that sits on the throne is a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. The Great Spirit will restore sovereignty to the tribes of Native America and restore their lands. He is Yahweh, Allah, the Most High, the Great Spirit, and he invites to the home of peace and guides whomever he wills to a straight path.
This is April Shelties, using the computer to generate this message. This is Rome, and they decided to put me down. My dogs were poisoned, two of my brothers and a niece are dead. There is a secret out there that they don't want you to know. Hypnosis is being used against you daily, and a hypnotist can control you. They only need to grab a hold of you, and now they control you from a distance. They can even hold conversations with you on the astral plane, which some people call the realm of thought, or the spirit realm. The well-known science of the mind author Joseph Murphy calls it the subconscious mind. Stay away from astral plane conversations. God does not talk to you. He talked with Moses, and gave Moses his law. God does not have conversations with you all day. God does not admire your looks or criticize them. That's a human, pretending to be a deity, on the astral plane. But it's really a human, and a very dangerous one. These people are into genocide, and they are the same people who practice genocide against Jews, Africans, Muslims, Native Americans, Mexicans, and more. Don't have conversations on the astral plane. Stay in God's word. The scriptures say, O children of Israel, remember my blessings which I bestowed upon you, and fulfill your pledge to me, and I will fulfill my pledge to you, and fear me, the Lord of the universe.